Sikkim National People's Party President Dele Namgyel Barfungda has raised concern over COVID-19 protocol being violated in the state as the state reopened its tourism recently. Barfungda also expressed dissatisfaction with Lok Sabha MP Indrahang Subba over his failure to understand provision for Limbu Tamang seat reservation under Article 371F. Here's a report. Sikkim National People's Party President Dele Namgyel Barfungda asserted that the party always raised the issues of poor people like road and other basic necessities and appealed the state government for providing free electricity and filter water supply, citing the case of a dead body fished out of the central water tank recently. Barfungda said electricity should be free in the state of Sikkim, as Sikkim has 18 hydro projects, as Sikkimese people deserve free power supply. Barfungda brought up these issues at a function celebrating party's 12th Foundation Day. At the meantime, Barfungda expressed dissatisfaction with Sikkim's lone Lok Sabha MP Indrahang Subba over his failure to deal with the demand of Limbu Tamang seat reservation. Barfungda said, "For namesake, Sikkim's Lok Sabha MP Indrahang Subba had raised LT issue in parliament, but I am not satisfied as he demanded seat from Article 332. But our party believe it should be from Article 371F and from 17 general seats." Indrahang Subba faced a lot of backlash recently from the opposition and social organizations like IM371F, which said it was unfortunate that Sikkim Krantikari Morcha MP Indrahang Subba appeared to be unaware of the provisions for seat reservation under Article 371F, which grants special status to Himalayan state that merged with India in 1975. Speaking on state government to reopen tourism, Barfungda stressed that since then the COVID-19 protocol are being violated, as tourists are not wearing masks, which should not be the case. But at the same time, authorities are challenging common people for not wearing masks in public. SNPP announced that the party is now registered and recognized party and pitched that the party has got second highest vote in the last by-election. Bureau Report.